Hey guys, today I'm gonna show you how to switch on or off displaying touches while screen recording on Tecno Spark Go 2024. Firstly, pull from top of your screen to the bottom and hold the screen recorder icon. Now, you can select if you would like to show touches, show tabs at the screen while screen recording on or no. And that's all. If I helped you, please leave a like and subscribe, and if you have any more questions, write them in the comments.